Well, shit. 10 minutes after I shot that video and uploaded it, this guy just broke right off in my hand. I did manage to get the rest of the stator out, and that remaining bolt came out, but this is where the magnetic pickup goes, and regrettably, this. Fuck. All right, I'm gonna start extracting. That's all we can do. God damn it.